Hi guys, welcome back to Vlogmas day 4. I just woke up literally I think about 3 minutes ago, well both of us did, and we have this event to go to, and I just kept hitting snooze and snooze because the night before I got like no sleep, so I was trying to get as much as I could, and then we were almost late, so we're leaving right now. And we're gonna pick up coffee and food on the way there, and yeah, you guys are gonna come along, but I don't have much time, so we gotta go. Okay. We just made it to the concept shop where the market is being held, but there's literally nobody anywhere. I don't know if you can see that. So we're not really sure what's going on here, but
what's going on here?
I think the market is like inside this building, but it's a very small building, and it's just like a local like consignment shop and stuff. But Cole's here.
Hello.
We just ate Starbucks for breakfast because we woke up really late, so we grabbed this on the way here. And yeah, we're gonna go check it out, see what's good. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is
Okay,
so we just left the market. It's only 12:44 right now. It was kind of a bust. Only like 5 people showed up, and literally I think we sold 10 cookies. Like, we sold to one person, and it was literally the only person that came to it. So kind of sad, but you know what that means? Cole and I have time to go to the gym now.
Oh yeah,
we have plenty of the day left now, so not actually a bust. I'm kind of happy I got my Saturday back a little bit, so yeah. Oh boy. Okay, bye. Hello. I'm up from the couch. We got Cole over here. He's making some steaks.
Hello.
Cole, what do you have to say?
You know me. I got nothing to say.
He never has anything to say when the camera's on. Doing things with stuff and things. Nice. I just put in just put some roasted kale. I've been eating these are garlic chips, which I literally have never had before. I didn't know they were a thing, but the girl from the honey pot here in Yuma gave these to me, and they're so good. So yeah, now I'm gonna try some of her honey.
I don't know why myself to say.
sun was riding by, and a one horse open sleigh. The laughter as there was running up, quickly drove away.
Okay guys, thank you so much for watching today's vlog. This is it. We're just gonna go home pretty much and chill out the rest of the night and do absolutely nothing. So I'll see you tomorrow for day 5. Bye. Okay, this is a bonus clip, everybody. So I've been meaning, I keep forgetting to say, I have an advent calendar coming that hasn't come yet, and then Harley has one right here that just arrived. So we're gonna give him 1 through 4. So, Harley, we gotta find one. I think he knows what's in here, but, oh, here it is. Okay, so this is what it looks like. This is day one. Oh, Harley, wow. Look, it's a little bone candy cane. How cool is that, Harley? Okay, I can't figure, oh, there we go. Let's see if he likes it. Here. He likes it.
Merry Christmas, Harley.
Cole, do you want to do the next one?
Sure.
There's 4 different ones. This is number 2. Harley.
Oh, I see.
Okay, he's going to drop that one off.
Oh, what do you know?
Another bone.
Another bone.
Maybe we should, we'll give them 2 tonight and we'll do the other 2 tomorrow.
Yeah, we gotta save these.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. It's like rolled up. It's like a little pumpkin roll with a bacon thing around it.
Show the people.
Oh,
yeah, the people.
It almost looks like a little scroll.
Yeah.
Very neat.
Well. We will save the rest of this until tomorrow, and then we'll just follow the days as we go. He already loves this other one, so. Okay, peace out for real.